Some products smell, and so the main route of pesticide exposure is often wrongly considered to be exposure by inhalation. But smell does not indicate product toxicity. In fact, the most important route of exposure to pesticides is skin contact, with hands playing a major part. Remember that the hands account for 5% of the surface area of the body, but acquire 60 to 80% of contact. Hands are easy to deal with. Win the battle of your hands.